Aibuan, dear Dr. Tedros, fellow co-chairs and commissioners, ladies and gentlemen, I regret that I am not here with you today. However, I thank all the participants in this important meeting in Geneva. It is indeed an honor for me to be a co-chair of this high-level forum. The report of the Independent High-Level Commission is very timely. The recommendations reflect the urgency of fulfilling the commitment we have already made. At the same time, they suggest some important practical solutions to scale up action. These recommendations will guide me and my fellow heads of state and government on how to take further actions to tackle this global health crisis. In Sri Lanka, we have made a good deal of progress in primary health care, with NCDs now fully integrated into it. Yet, we still face many challenges, especially in ensuring healthier food options and in reducing the harmful use of alcohol and tobacco. National programs have been launched under my purview to address both issues. The challenges we face today cannot be overcome by just one person or institute. It is important that all stakeholders come together when finding solutions and implementing them efficiently. As Sri Lanka has strengthened its fight against NCDs, to be successful, we need international support and technical assistance from WHO. I thank Dr. Tedros for prioritizing NCDs and setting up this commission. Its relevance and benefits are already evident. I hope to see many of you in September in New York for the high-level meeting. Thank you.